Johnedel Cardel's coaching debut with Columbian Dyip was a heartbreaker. Up against two-time PBA Governors Cup finalist Meralco Bolts, the Dyip led by as much 14 points in the second quarter, battled back from a 13-point deficit in the third, then took the lead back in the fourth quarter, only to come up short in a 109-106 loss on Friday night at the Ynares Center. Still, Cardel was proud of his Chargers, saying their grit and determination is an encouraging sign for a team aspiring to contend for a playoff spot. But he was quick to add that the Dyip still has a lot of things to work on, particularly on defense. Kailangan every game, ready commie to play defense. The offense will follow pag maganda defense namin, said Cardel, who took over from Ricky Dandan, who resigned at the end of the Commissioner's Cup eliminations last month. The defeat, although frustrating, also had some silver linings in the form of 30 points and 14 rebounds from import Akeem Wright and 24 points from Jeremy King. But the bottom line, Cardel said, is the team's ability to play defense. Last conference, Columbian Dyip averaged 109.9 points per game, but gave up 118.1 points an outing. For almost 1 month, Trinabaho namin yun, so I see the improvement namin sa team, said Cardel. Lahit namin sila marinong mag shoot, yung depensalang ang problema. Last conference we won 4 games, not because of our defense, but because of our offense. So this time, sabi ko if we combine it with the defense, siguro makakit sambar kami, he added,